Hi, I'm Professor R.S. Srinivas, and I'm the Associate Head for Graduate Programs in the Department of Industrial and Enterprise Systems Engineering at the University of Illinois, where we innovate the engineering discipline with system-level research and discovery. And we educate new generations of industry leaders, policymakers, and technology disruptors. ISE offers you a transformational fusion of intellectual challenge, excitement, and energy. It's a place where you can learn from world-renowned faculty and where your peers are passionate about their role in creating a better future. Join us today and enroll in the online master's program in industrial engineering with a focus in advanced analytics and receive the same degree and experience as on-campus students without coming to our campus. You can start completing courses as a non-degree student while seeking admissions into the degree program. The following two conditions apply when completing courses under the non-degree status. It does not guarantee you admission into the MSIE degree program, and if admitted into the program, a maximum of 12 credit hours can be transferred into the degree if the grade is B or higher. To start as a non-degree student, you just need to register for a course by the deadline for the upcoming semester. For you to be eligible to apply to the online MSIE degree program with a concentration in advanced analytics, you must hold a bachelor's degree from an accredited institution, have a minimum undergraduate GPA of 3.25 or higher for your last 60 hours of your bachelor's degree, and take the GRE, general test. If you are an international student, you must take the TOEFL or IELTS exam. The MSIE degree requires you to complete a total of 36 credit hours, which can be completed in as little as 2.5 years. You have a total of 5 years to complete all degree requirements, which allow you the flexibility to determine how many courses per semester you want to complete. We highly recommend only one course per semester in your first year. This will provide you a balance between work, classes, and personal life. A subset of our online courses focuses on advanced analytics. It's a relatively young, multidisciplinary field that concerns the application of engineering methods and approaches to data management and data analysis. Common problems involve data curation, that's collection of data, cleaning and analyzing data, and building advanced decision models using this data. These courses can be completed within the MSIE degree program, and with your advisor's approval, you could complete an online course outside of ISC that's offered online within engineering. The course format offers you the same rigor, assignments, projects, and exams as on-campus students, and the same course deadlines throughout the semester without you having to come to our campus. It offers you the flexibility to view these courses and lectures at any time during the week, and you get the same support from instructors and TAs should you have questions or should you require guidance. The ISE online course offerings can be found on the Engineering Online Programs website, along with online courses offered each semester by the other engineering departments. The estimated total cost for the online MSIE degree program is around $40,000. You can find more information about tuition payment options, online resources, and our academic deadlines at the Engineering Online Programs website. To apply to the MSIE online degree program, you need to complete the following steps. Complete the online application, pay the application fee, submit a statement of purpose, which is no more than 2 pages, submit 3 letters of recommendation, submit a resume, submit your GRE general exam scores, and if you are an international student, you will need to submit your TOEFL or IELTS scores as well. You can submit unofficial transcripts, but once admitted, you will need to submit your official transcripts for verification. The application deadline for the spring term is September 15th, and for the summer and fall term is January 15th. During the entire process, there is a team here at Illinois that's ready to assist you. You just need to reach out to us with your questions. We look forward to having you apply to our online MSIE program.